Photoshop series, part 17. Let's talk about more neural filters, shall we? You can actually use them to colorize a black and white photo. For example, let's go to filter and choose neural filters. Turn colorize on. Make sure auto color image is selected and click OK. Here's the final image. Follow for more.